is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
If you told me 6 months ago I'd be on a tall ship with no iPod or mobile, living and working with people I'd never met, yet having an adventure that would change my life, I'd have said, no way. I don't know one end of a boat from another and have never sailed in my life. But that's just what happened. Over the space of a few short days, I faced challenges, both physical and mental, I'd never imagined, and found strengths I didn't know I had. I came to depend on my crewmates, and they on me. And I made new friends. The young people you're about to see are starting their adventure. Just like me, they're probably a bit daunted and maybe just a little scared. This is their story.
It was worse than actually doing it.
So I'm very excited and a bit overwhelmed, really. Just can't really wait till we set off.
In this life, it's gonna be a bit bouncy. Hopefully, we'll get too thick.
Downstairs, you'd be like playing cards, and then you'd just be called up and you'd be asked to brace the sail or to move the sail across.
Still so many. So this is like open the world up to me and show me that other places are better and that I can do other things. Realize that to question is how we grow. To question is to grow. So I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way. Can't stop me now. You can do the same. Yeah.
At the start it was a wee bit scary because you didn't know what to expect, but then as the week wore on and the seasickness wore off, it got better and better. What have you done today to make you feel
proud? Mm-hmm. Show me how like to make friends easier, you know? Going to a lot of people you've never met before and make friends is that fast and that easy. It's quite achievement for me.
Basically, I kind of wanted to come here because of the fun and the experience, like, and mainly because of the adventure and to challenge yourself as well, like. Do it today,
yeah. Think back to when you first came on board, you were going to do that first climb up and over.
I was so scared on the first day. I was just so nervous. You're only on the boat now and you've got to go up there. Cause I
can see you. Are you going up? You're not going up, are you?
I am. Oh, thanks.
You're going up?
Yeah. Wish me luck. Yeah, no, you're going up.
Give it a shot anyway. So yeah, this is brilliant. Don't make you feel
proud. Sail training takes place all over the world on different types and sizes of vessel. And some organizations run special programs for those with physical, mental, or social challenges. Sail training ships, yachts, and boats are usually operated by not-for-profit organizations, schools, governments, or other institutions. And many have funding programs or bursaries aimed at helping those who might otherwise find it hard to afford a place. So whoever you are, and whatever your background, you can take part. There are a few things that can be described as life-changing. Life isn't measured by the breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breath away, someone once said. I'd bet they'd just been on a tall ship too. My friends say I've come back different, that I'm proud of what I've achieved, that I'm standing a little taller. They're right. But don't take my word for it. Get involved. Live the sail training adventure for yourself.